I would say this is a pretty challenging question for calculus students, because we will be using calculus to expand x plus y squared. And of course, the answer is not this right here. But how can we do this though? Well, the key is we will have to use the given definition. X is defined to be the integral going from 0 to x of 1 dt, and x squared is defined to be the integral going from 0 to x of 2t dt. So as we can see, we have this square. So we will have to use this definition, meaning that we will first get the integral going from 0 to the inside, which is x plus y, and then we have the 2t dt. Good? And now, can we just go ahead and integrate this and then plug in the x plus y and expand it? No, we cannot do that, because otherwise that defeats the purpose. We cannot use the Fourier method. So the way to legitimately continue is that we will have to use the properties of integrals and maybe substitutions. So check this out. When we have the integral going from 0 to x plus y, we can break this into two parts. So let's go ahead and just go from 0 to x, and then we have the 2t dt, and then I'm going to add it with the second part, will be going from x, and then we finish at x plus y, 2t dt. So this is one thing that we can do when we have a definite integral. And notice, this right here is precisely our x squared. So that part is done. Very nice, huh? But how about this right here? Will this really give us the plus 2xy and also the y squared? Well, have a look right here. You see, here we have x. We don't like that, because in order for us to use these definitions, we must have the integrals going from 0. So let's use the most powerful integration technique, meaning substitution. And notice right here, we are in the t world, so this is actually t going from x to t goes to x plus y. So t is the variable, x and y, they are just numbers. I'm actually going to do the following here. Let's make the substitution u, and I'm going to put u to be t minus x, because this way, when I put the x right here for the t, u will be going from 0, right? Cool. And let me just isolate the t first. I will add that on both sides, so we know t is equal to u plus x, and then differentiate both sides, dt is equal to du, and then we'll take this integral to the u world. Okay. When x is for the t, we put it here, we get u is going to be 0. And when we have x plus y for the t, we put it here, the x and x cancel, so we just have the y right here. So far, so good. And then we have the 2, and then we have the t, but we want to be in the u world, so let's put this down right here, which is u plus x, and then dt is equal to du. Cool. Now, to continue, I'm going to break this integral into two integrals. The first one is going to be the 2u inside of the integral, and this is going from 0 to y, and then we have the 2u, and then let's close this integral. Next, we are going to add, we have 2x for the integral, right? But both the 2 and the x, they are just constants in the u world, so we can put them on the outside. So let me put down the 2x here, and then the rest is just going to be the integral going from 0 to y, and then we have the du, and technically we have a 1 right here. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this part is the same as this part, even though I know we have a u here and this is a t, but they are called the dummy variables, meaning that they don't matter. As long as the structure are the same, we know the answer is going to be like this. Here we have x, but here we have y. Therefore, this right here is y squared. Aha! And then for the second part, we have the 2x in the front. But for this right here, yes, it's the same as that. Earlier, this was x, but now we have the y. So this red part gives us the y. Let's come back here. We are going to add. For this part, it's just this and that, so we will have y squared plus 2xy, and of course, we should know that this right here is indeed the answer to x plus y squared. So that's how you do it with calculus, not the algebra for your method. In fact, this is my continuation from my previous video on my main channel. So if you guys haven't seen that, the video will be right here for your convenience. So go ahead and check that out. And hopefully you guys all like this. That's it.